Don't you look parched?
Inhibitor container detected. Thank you. container nearby.
Container nearby.
Nearby.
It's just past 8, June the 14th, 2022, and you're listening to Villador News. On Tuesday, we witnessed the beginning of a mass exodus, the largest in human history. Governments are paralyzed and the GRE have fallen silent. People have lost hope. Hundreds of thousands of refugees from Gibraltar to Istanbul have gone looking for new homes. Their only wish, safety for themselves and their families. But this is a global catastrophe, not confined to Europe. Martial law in America is aggravating a country already in chaos over fuel rationing. Japan, hit by a variant of the THV, has been decimated. And here, across Europe, borders are quickly closing. Why does the GRE remain silent while so many voices cry out for help?
We have no means to travel, except our own feet. I can't go on much longer. But if we stop, we die.
We drove 800 kilometers, but they told us to turn back. Back to where? Might as well start digging our graves right here.
They attacked my mother the moment we arrived. Just pushed her out of the window. I blame the GRE for this madness.
They turned their back on us the moment they let the virus leak from their labs. Turned their backs. So we could not see the money changing hands to pay for covering this all up. For Villador News, this is Clarissa Mortimer.
Container nearby.